My goodness, my microphone appears to not be picking me up very strongly, and I wonder why. That is bizarre. I don't know why that's not picking me up. Alright, what about... Hello? Turn it all the way up. Wait, what? So it's at maximum now, and it doesn't appear to have changed. Like, for real, like... What? I put it at max volume, and it's not changing how loud it is. So I guess that means I'm gonna need to change it in the software instead of the hardware. Okay, what about now? Is it still, like, cereal box? Oh, it's not cereal box? Normal? Okay, alright. Okay, so yeah, I guess either the software fucked up or the microphone is finally breaking down. Because I changed absolutely nothing about the microphone, and for some reason it was completely different than it was before. That doesn't make any sense. I don't know why that happened. Like, I guess this $40 microphone after like 3 years is finally failing or some shit. Or maybe tomorrow we'll go into the stream and I'll immediately start blasting your ears with my voice, and then it'll be like, oh, I guess the microphone is back to normal again, and then I'll have to turn the sound back down. Anyway, welcome back to the stream. We're your first time here. Welcome. Hope you're all having a good Friday or whatever day it is for you right now. And we're here to play Hollow Knight. Let's get this started. All right. Nothing like being slightly late, and then Windows is like, "Hey, do you want to install this thing?" Oh, I also know that ASCII is great. Got that. Okay, now he's moving. All right. Thus, Christ Almighty, all my technology is failing. Jesus Christ. I should get a new mouse, and if this weird microphone thing persists tomorrow, then I guess I might have to get another one. Because its volume dial literally did nothing. Like, its physical volume dial literally was doing nothing to change its output according to the software. But yeah, so, Hollow Knight. Been having a good time with this game. Unfortunately, I do not remember where we were. I never do. It's impossible to keep track of. I have no memory of anything ever. Might be able to remember the controls though. That at least. Okay. Jesus Christ. So I know that one. How did the cat stream go? We finished conquering. So, we found out that something you can do is take your kittens on adventures. So, we just took our kitten around while we were murdering everyone. And we also conquered all the forest territory. We only have the blue territory left in that game, and then we'll be done. Assuming there's something special that happens. So, we went to... I tried going to the nail smith last week, and I discovered I need 2 pale ore. I only have 1 right. And so the issue, I am not sure where I need to go next. I do see over on the other blocky thing to here that there is a pathway that I haven't gone through yet. So I suppose we will go through that pathway. We'll go investigate that until I figure out what the fuck is going on. That one shots them, that's cool. Gonna go this way and then go up. Oh, fuck. I always thought the jury let Casey Anthony go hearted, but I realized the prosecutor fucking left out a bunch of alibi evidence stuff and fucked up the case because of incompetence. Oh, great. Isn't that wonderful? Continue going up. Oh, no. We have to go up front. Incredibly. I know that one thing we can do is that now we have the dream nail, we could theoretically... I know that with the dream nail, theoretically, we can now, beer and 2 instant ramen. I don't know how long I'll be. Oh yeah, I remember now. This place is locked, motherfucker. All right. I remember now. Do we go to King Station? Spicy ramen with water. That's not a good idea. What? The door I hadn't even opened yet? What? That's confusing. Why did I not have this open already? And also, why does it even need to be open? Huh, weird. Stuff. Wanderer's Journal. Fell.
Oh. Velmi Artrit.
Another Wanderer's Journal, eh? Journals of a traditional stone type. Text endures well upon it. In its declining age, this city switched from stone to parchment woven of spiders. Small tragedy, but the moisture of these towers has rendered most of those texts illegible.
Velmi Artrit. Oh, Paul.
Wanderer's Journal. Have you heard that saying about stone journals? Your danger lurks close by, and your nail has dulled with wear. Just swing your journal at your foes with blunt and deadly. It's a good one, isn't it? And accurate, they sure have heft to them.
Velmi Artrit. Gachale.
What's that? Wanderer's Journal? I have so many of these now. Once I get around to deciphering them, I'll be the preeminent scholar on Hollow Nest's dead.
Velmi Artrit.
Let's seal.
Oh, Paul.
Another hollow nest seal? Pass it over, then.
Velmi Artrit.
Oh, Paul. Hollow nest seal? You're a talented collector, all right. I bet the best I've met. If you keep at it, I worry I'll run out of space in the shop.
Velmi Artrit.
King's Idol.
Opal.
Another king's idol? Have you visited the remnants of his palace? It's down below the city in the bedrock of the kingdom. Must have been an impressive sight in its time. Now there's nothing left. Strange thing, though. There are no signs of conflict around the area. It's as though the whole place just vanished.
Helmadelker.
Looks like you don't have any relics on you. If you manage to find any in good condition, bring them to me and I'll give you a fair amount of geo for them. I like the... There's Bafanada, and then there's Velmi Ardred. Like, I'm just... Fuck, I'm tired.
Helmadelker.
Helmadelker. Let's go the King's Station, or in the direction of the King's Station, and see if we go down. Actual Simlish. It's Buglish, what it is. Bad my mouse is, I can barely even try the build-up attacks. I like how little time they take. So is there like a point being up here? Surely, right? There has to be a point. There has to be a point, because there's spikes up there. That means there has to be a way that we can go to get up there. But apparently I can't do it yet. So instead, let's go to the next area. Go up. The nobility. So, have we been in this area as much as I would like to be? I have no idea. High enough. So this appears to be inaccessible for now. Well, that was awesome. I didn't think that was gonna happen. It. Okay, so we can't go there. What about what's in this direction? This down here. Have I been here before? Oh. Just the royal waterways again. Okay. I don't know if I care about that right now. I literally don't know where I need to be going. I could go find the spider queen lady, I suppose. Right. So I could also go find more whispering roots. And there is one over there, so, you know, maybe we... Actually, you know what? Maybe we do go into the waterways and go to the Whispering Fruit. Let's do it. With all the spikes. No! Fuck you. Oh, that was fine. I have to get all the fucking things in this area. Come on, stop failing on me. Equipment. What the fuck? How do I get to that one? Okay, that did not work. Well. Real though, what the fuck? Fuck! Okay. I think I know what I have to do, it's just a pain in the ass. Fuck! Oh my god. This is infuriating. In fact, I'm wondering right now if I have to go all the way around back to the top in order to get some. Yes! Okay. Very good. Very good. Fall safely. I don't want to get hit by spikes. See that there are strange directions. There's no way to reach those directions. Yeah, like, I can't go up from here. Well, actually. Fuck. Okay, well. Actually, that's an interesting idea. I could kill myself and then drop down from... That's a weird way of doing it, but I can do that rather than actually... Can do that. Waiting. Now, we'll just go back. Easy. I don't want to get skewered by the elevator spikes, because they have spikes for some reason. Yep, just keep going straight. Here we are. strange.
Rama!
Motherfucker. I don't have to slash at the thing again, do I? That would be absurd. If I had to slash the plant again. Right? That would be ridiculous. Guess I have to, because there's no pips showing up. Oh no! Not do that a bunch. Yeah, I do. At me. Okay, okay, we can't shortcut it in that fashion. We have to actually survive. We actually have to survive. That's annoying, but okay. But at the same time, if that's the case, how the fuck am I supposed to get the majority of these unless I go around? I have to just go around, right? That has to be it. That's also kind of ridiculous. In fact, I'm not even sure how to go back around. Not over there. Wow, okay. Let's go down further, I guess. Maybe we come back around. Happens. Maybe we need another power-up that lets us go, that lets us, like, dash upwards or something. I don't know. Get again. Well, actually, wait. I exited the room. Now that I exited the room, what happens if I go in here? Reset again? It does! If you leave the room, it resets. Okay, so... that means we legitimately cannot get this one. Legitimately, we cannot get this one. Can't get this one, though, then where the fuck do we go? Where do we even fucking go? Do we just go and fight the boss? The spider boss? Just go over to Distant Village and fight her? If I leave the room, do my Kirby's reset so I can infinite glitch the amount of Kirby's I have? That'd be cool. If possible. Yeah, I don't really know where I'm supposed to go other than, one of the bosses now. There is also a thing over there. And you know, there's also a stag station that goes really, really close by, so I think I have to go and fight the boss now. So we have to make my way out of this place I'm currently in, find a stag station. Fall on that ship. Going. I don't have a map for wherever it is we're about to go. We have no map for this one. Crazy. I did not intend to go down here. This place is creepy. This is also clearly a tram station. Sure. Sure, the tram pass. I don't want to go tram yet. I want to investigate. I guess this is, we're investigating wherever we are. I guess that's our current progress. Ancient Basin. So we've... Okay, you know what? Never mind. We're not fighting the boss. We're exploring a new area. A lot of these things. Oops. Very creepy that there's no music. Very disturbing. Where? Oh! Hello, motherfucker. Old caverns, these ones. Can't you just feel the weight of the kingdom above? It's a heavy thing, alright. I reckon not many to reach these depths. We're pioneers, you and I, at least in recent history. You the man! Yeah! This is like a comparable to the impact crater in Metroid Prime. Because this is the King's Palace, apparently, below us. Go back up there. Fight. There's like a village up in this direction, so maybe we can go in the- oh no, that's the palace. Right. Fine. Let's go to the bench over here. Save the game. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Man, I'm so fucking rich. So rich as fuck. Nasty bugger, aren't you? That's a direction we cannot go yet. What in the name of Jesus Christ? Disgusting. Fucking Christ Almighty. Oh, fucking... My goodness. Gross enemy. Blood globule monster. Weird. Yeah, the coin noises are satisfying. I agree. Wait, am I just, did I just backtrack on accident? No. No, it can't be. Dreams from them. I don't know what the point is of killing those. I'm not even. What the fuck? Simple key. Okay, we found a key, so if we find another simple key place, we can unlock it. Can't be all that was there. Is that really all that was here? We haven't been here yet. Okay. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Broken vessel. Christ. Fucking house. No! Go all the way back now. Christ. That's annoying. Not get got by this thing again. Oh, I guess by getting rid of the one thing, yeah, I can just walk there in a single straight shot. I guess it's not. It's the only way to go, though. We have to do that. attack? Oh god. Walked into him for no reason. Okay. Well, this is gonna be a while. This is gonna be what we do for quite a while now. What? But I just hit him. I hit him and then suddenly I just took damage. Why is that? What? Oh, whatever. Mouse is a piece of shit. My god. Fuck it. Right. Okay, I need to switch off some of this, I need to change my badges. Because the problem is that I literally just can't use... Oh, I know, I'm using this one. Okay. Well, this is kind of useless because... Like, I don't have any time to heal. Kind of like, no point in using that. I have a long name. This is even longer nail. Coating of lifeblood when resting. More hit points. Attempts to protect them? Sure. Sounds funny. Oh. Nail Masters. What the fuck? Weird. Remember that I don't have to do anything. Whoops. I hate this thing. Fuck! Fucking annoying. shield ability is interesting. Oh my god. I might literally just go and buy a new mouse on Amazon. It's so blatant how much difficulty it gives me. That's not a problem. No way, what? Oh, wow. Well, was not expecting to finish that with one heart. Okay. Still blocked off, so I still can't go backwards. I can't go backwards. Consumed monarch wings! Press space while in the air to flap the wing! Use the ethereal wings to sail above enemies and discover new paths. Okay, so it's a double jump. We have double jump. We have a double jump. Awesome. We have a double jump. Very, very cool. Get used to it. Used to holding a direction when jumping. I have to make sure that I have to wait until I double. What the fuck? absolute fuck? Oh, I didn't lose anything. Is this just a repeat boss battle for fun, or do I get a reward for this? Surely there's a reward for doing this. Question, can I just drop down? No, not really. Nope. Yeah, no, I can't really drop down. Okay. Okay. I'm just impatient at this point. No! Oh, okay. I knew I could just cheat the jump. I'm starting to just go funky on this guy quite a lot because, annoying. Put up with the mouse. Oh, so close. Ah, so close. pulled right completely. Ha-ha! Fuck off. What the fuck is happening? I don't even know what's happening. This shield thing. Like, it's not doing a humongous amount, but it's doing enough that I'm noticing it. Fuck you! Oh, that's so annoying! Stage 3, I stunned him twice, so we're getting somewhere. You fucking stupid blood ghosts. Fuck off. Holy shit, that's... Now that I'm learning his patterns, it's like the stupid random ghosts that are annoying me even more than him. My god, that is so fucking annoying. They don't stop spawning when he's stunned. So they just keep coming and you can't do anything about them. If you want to heal, I guess I have to just not heal, but I want to heal because healing is a good thing in this game. So I just walked up them and did absolutely nothing. It's because the mouse literally did not register my input. More annoying than the boss. Legitimately, they are just so fucking annoying. Way more annoying than the boss. I guess they're there in order to literally stop you from healing, because like, otherwise I don't know the purpose of them to be annoying. Like 3 or 4 times, so we're getting better. It's just fucking annoying. Some of the hitboxes of the orbs is a bit wonky. Oof, almost fell. Nonsense. healed. I healed once. That's good. That's good. Eat the remnants of chicken pie for lunch before it's gone forever. Yeah, you better. Yeah, hurry. You better hurry. You know what's gonna make me a little bit annoyed is if there's literally no reward for this, but... So annoyed. Fucking annoyed. Yeah, I'm gonna sit down and buy a mouse on Amazon immediately after this stream. I don't even know what's happening because everything is orange. Ah! Oh my god! Everything is orange. I don't know what's happening. So the implication is that this is another ant, right? Stop though. I need to know what happens when you kill one of these bosses in the dream world. I need to know what happens. Healing off right there, which is really good. Holy shit, we got two healing on. Yeah, that was not worth it. Do anything. Fuck you, bullshit. I was just really happy with that run. It seemed like it was going very, very well. Bigger than it looks. Whoops. Okay, thanks, game. I totally was trying to do that. And we don't stop coming, and we don't stop coming. Stop coming. Stop coming. Wow, I almost overshot it. Not something to be embarrassing. That's not what I wanted either. Oh wait, that's a way of beating that one. I guess that to avoid the orbs, you just jump over his head. I guess that's the easiest thing to try and do. After he summons them, you jump over his head and attack him. Maybe we get a bunch of dream points if we do that. Maybe that's the reward. I want there to be something. That's a reward. The fucking Goomba stomp, bro. Just homes in on your fucking head. Any amount. God. Not. I don't know why I just died there, because I hit the button to swing my sword at one of the ghosts, and it did not register, and then the ghost touched me. God. I'm gonna attack the weird orbs, the other orbs he summons from the ground slam. Swing the sword, and the mouse is not detecting it. Did I do something completely insane? I am gonna use the touchpad mouse and see if I can change anything. I'm not joking, I'm switching to the touchpad mouse. Now, maybe I'll continue to suck anyway. That is always a possibility. Oh, whoops. Yeah, the Goomba stomp is still annoying. So dumb! Fucking ghosts. Well, it's obvious that this mount, that the touchpad is more responsive, so... I'm gonna keep trying the touchpad instead. damn ghosts. Oh, shite! Man's gonna kill his brother. I mean, is it my brother? Or is it just a fellow ant? Also, I already killed him. I'm just fighting him in the dream world now. Maybe I'll go back to the normal mouse again. I don't know. Bit of an awkward time to... Oh my god, I almost fell. Bit of an awkward time to use a new, like, arm position. I must complete this. I don't know. I don't even... It's sunk cost fallacy. I don't even care anymore. Oh, whoops. Oh, that's embarrassing. Do all that. What I wanted. I wanted to heal. Any amount. Do I have to stun? Fucking fuck off, game. Mouse, what? Ah, this fucking mouse! Hit swing. Still doing better with this shit mouse, though. That pad was just a bit awkward. To like just adopt immediately. Still getting further with this house, but fuck is it annoying. I think what I hate the most is the Goomba stomp. Finish the pie before you could have any. Oh my goodness. Son of a bitch. Those pie thieves. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck off, game. Oh my god. I'm pissed. That is fucking infuriating. Whatever. I took damage from literally nothing. What? Eating leftover spaghetti. Oh, all is good. Yeah, spaghetti is good. I'm kind of pissed. Whoops. Immediately. Yeah, I'm just gonna quit immediately because, wow. Orange blot, the blood ghost spawned on top of me. That doesn't make sense to me, because why would the hitbox start before it's fully spawned? Like, you're telling me, like, the little itty bitty microscopic thing that it begins as immediately has the full hitbox and deals damage. That's so stupid. Get up. I will not stop until I've beaten it. Continue the rest of the fucking game tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Fucking Goomba Stomp. We'll be right back. man. I do not know how to deal with the homing Goomba Stomp. It's actually really fucking... Mage Tower all over again. I personally do not agree with some of the hitbox shit. Next time I make a pie, I'm gonna sneakily make an extra one for myself. That's a way to do it. Stop the gremlins from consuming it all. Oh my goodness, the shield. Don't care, I healed. Okay, now I do care because the Goomba Stomp is bullshit, but whatever. Fucking nonsense! Supposed to distinguish a normal jump from a homing jump? I'm not even high. My brother complained about that too. Yeah, because it's fucking bullshit. Mostly my problem is the fact that my mouse is not fucking functioning, so I'm dying to really dumb nonsense. Like, the ghosts. I try to swing at one of the ghosts, and the mouse does not register, and the ghost kills me. Oh, great. Right there, I went to swing at it, and it didn't register, and it hit me. Oh my god. I do like the shield. Even just getting one back is good. I can do now because I actually got him down without getting hit. Holy fuck. Okay. Okay, just trapped in a corner here. God. After every fucking jump. What? How was I in the air that long enough to get hit by that? Literally hitting the button and it is not doing anything. Hey Hollow, while you're down there, can you save Raymond's cat? Dude, a cat is like 100 million times my size. I'm a fucking ant. I can't save any cats. The cat will kill me. Cat will fucking murder me. That's what will happen. Fucking bullshit. right, I can't charge anything up because the spouse is being shit. I am sick of this mouse. It was annoying enough in like just normal situations where like I'm not even getting to click. Like just work situations. Fuck you, game! You know what? I healed one. Ugh, fucking Goomba. Goomba stomp nonsense. I have to literally dash after every single jump he does because it's literally impossible to distinguish the Goomba jump from a normal jump. I have to dash literally every time. Because it's the same time frame. Like if he jumps really close by, it's like really fast. It seems really fast. If he jumps far away, it seems very long. Because the time differential is non-existent. It's literally like the same amount of frames for each jump. Healed once. That's good for me. Thanks, game. Thank you so much, game. It's the mouse, really. A lot of those hits I took were because of the mouse. Again. I will literally not stop until I have eaten this. If I go 20 or 30 minutes overtime, I don't care. Sunk cost fallacy, I'm doing it. Yeah, starting with a Goomba stomp. Very good. Jumping on me again. Fucking fuck. I fucking ran into him. I got two healing up, I don't care. Getting lazy. I'm getting pissed off. Holy shit! Well, I know I lost it immediately, but I still net 2 health. Oh man, do I love this mouse. Man, do I love this mouse. Hollow, if you could do this, you could do Waddle Dee Lunch Rush level 3. Oh man, maybe. Maybe. Not impossible. Cherry, the way you love these mice. Like, what, Jerry Seinfeld? Like, what? I love this mouse. Not swinging my fucking sword. I tell it to. So I fucking fall and die. I love it so much. I kind of just want to die, like, when it's this level of bullshit. I net one. Tom and Jerry, bro? Jerry? What does Jerry sing about how much he loves mice? Because I used to watch Tom and Jerry a lot when I was a child. I don't remember Jerry, like, singing the praises of other mice. He was just a guy. No! Oh god, I almost fucking fell off again. I was getting mad. Irrationally angry. Single time I am like hitting the mouse correctly to slash at the ghost, but then it doesn't and it just does nothing. Tom also loves mice. Oh, the kid mouse episodes? Oh, I suppose that makes sense. But he, again, I don't really feel like he's singing the praises of his own race, you know? Remember when they made a Tom and Jerry movie in, like, the 2000s? Early 2000s? And they talked? No! Magic ring, bro? What magic ring? Is that what I'm gonna get for completing this? A magic ring? Being a magic ring, no. Trying to damage him just so that I can heal him. Fucking Goomba stomping piece of shit. Fuck. Ugh. Is that what it was called? I guess that's what it was called. Like, I remember the movie, I just don't remember it being called The Magic Ring. I don't know why I walked underneath them. Oh god. That part I don't know why I did. Almost overshot it. At them and nothing is happening. Because of this fucking mouse. I cannot believe he didn't land on top of me right there. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna name my broccoli veggie Brogel because it's funny. I agree, that is funny. That is a silly name. Or is it Broggle? One is good. Well, I immediately lost it, but... I love it so much. That's sarcasm, by the way. Kids are stupid posts. Oh, I see. I have to lean back, trying to be in pain from being tense. Thank you. just fucking kill me. God. Trying to fucking swing the sword, and it is not responding. I will literally not stop until I have beaten. What? I hit him while he was stunned, and that took out some of my life. It can't be 7 hours. Rather, it is a proclamation that I'm willing to go somewhat further than beat it. Stun him like 4 times so far. That's my biggest run. I have faith in you, but not your technology. Oh, gee, thank you. Yes, it is infuriating. Like, I would really love to use my charge attacks, but this mouse is so inconsistent that it's just difficult. So I just don't have them incorporated into any of my gameplay. not a good start. Parcel goes through when someone tries to return it. it's like when I was streaming Hitless Pizza Tower. Except my technology. Well, actually, my technology is better on the keyboard. Worse on the mouse. Fuck the blood gun. So annoying. Nice! Okay, well. I am literally trying to kill the ghosts at this point. The boss is like secondary. I can't stop. Just kill me. I keep feeling tempted to go to the mouse pad, touchpad, but just not the same. A reflex. Okay, that's two times. No hits so far. I just jinxed myself. Sure. Go bed now. really lucky with my shield here. And now I'm not getting quite as lucky. I am trying to hit up, hit the mouse, hit the ghost. I got one life, that's fine. I feel like I was getting very close. I feel like I was pretty close there. I think that was 3 or 4 times I stunned them. Uh-oh. I missed them. Oh, okay, barely did. Kill me. Just kill me. Do it again. Three blankets. Shoveling my face with potato. I give absolutely good. That's how it should be. Thank you. Maybe you! Jumped into him! Moron! Even one is good. Should yell less. I'm gonna get in trouble with my neighbors. That wasn't a good start. Mega overtime. Did that hit me? I fucking swung my weapon. Oh, well, you know what? I guess the mouse didn't swing my weapon. Excellent. Fine. Stomp, jump, shit. Can't get me with a very, very ordinary attack to dodge. Thank you. fucking mouse trying to fucking hit the ghosts, and then it does not fucking swing the weapon. So basically how the jump is the hardest to dodge. Yeah, it's very, very silly. The Goomba stomping. Oh, I dashed and he still hit me. I gotta help out, okay? Okay? Oh, well, that was me dashing into him. That was me dashing into him again out of paranoia. Goomba stomp. And then there was the actual Goomba stomp. I hit it. Why did it deal damage to me if I hit it? You hit and kill something, its hitbox should be not on the screen anymore. Because you killed it. I will not stop. Why did I get hit? I don't know why. Nice! Got two healing. Dodging his normal charge can prove difficult because it's a very tight window to jump out of it. And if I'm looking at like ghosts while he's doing it, it's hard to micromanage. God. Just kill me, just kill me, just kill me. Try again. Just like World of Warcraft. Functioning equipment would be nice. Download the moveset. Okay, then it's June. Fine. Man, oh man. Okay. Doing pretty well, then it all fell apart. thought I killed those ghosts, and I did not. My thing did not swing in the proper direction. I don't care. Let me start over. At least it keeps saving right after we exit this place, because that means I don't have to find a chair. I can just quit out of the game from here, and then we resume here tomorrow. One life is good. Don't die IRL. Clicking on and off is my shit. You can try again tomorrow. Die IRL. It's fine. I'll have two tabs open for both of you. My head will explode. I'm not gonna go that long. Like, if I technically have to quit out of this boss, then I guess that's what will happen, but. don't even know what's happening. That was my part. This is boring, just watching a white boat over again. I think I'm getting close. Head is not really a viable technique, majority of the time. Whoops. Walked in. It's my shield that woke him up. I see. It's sometimes if I stand too close, my shield will wake him up early. Wondering the one time. I like the shield. It's really saving my ass a lot in this fight, but it's just a little quirky. Stop at like 15 till the hour. We have like 8 minutes, I would say. Then I'll quit and then I'll start the boss over from tomorrow. And we'll be at this for 2 hours tomorrow as well. Because the mouse did not work. Mouse literally did not register. That's why some of the deaths look so fucking dumb. Maybe it's one of those bosses that I should be using like a better weapon for, but I'm not so sure about that. Okay. Very good. I am trying to swing the sword while there are enemies in front of me. That's not a good sign. Just kill me. Kill me. Start over. Just kill me. Start over. Probably the last attempt. 2 minutes. Infuriating boss. Just one more. One very, very quick one. Just one more. Literally one. And we're done. Okay, we're done. Yeah, no, now we're done. Oh, well. Stand up. So, the game saved. So, we are just done. Find my fucking mouse curl. My goodness. Thank you all very much for being. Really appreciate you coming here to hang out. We will be back tomorrow to continue playing this game, starting in the exact same spot that we're currently in. If you happen to be new here and you enjoyed hanging out with us, take it as a follow. We streamed that quite a bit. We stream 3 times a week for approximately 2 hours, and this stream will be re-uploaded to YouTube tomorrow night, where it will join every single stream I've ever done. So if there are any you want to catch up on, you can find all of them there. The link is in the About section. And I went astronomically over time, so really no time to chat. I think it's quite obvious. going on. Thank you all very much for being here. Appreciate your support in every capacity. You have a good afternoon, evening, morning, etc. See you all again tomorrow with more boss grinding and Hollow Knight, apparently. Ciao!